The heck with all this rock stuff. Let's go see a train.
Tennessee Railway was built at an estimated cost of $50,000 per mile for the first 15 miles and dropped 500 feet in the first 4 miles, according to an article written in the Louisville Post in December of 1922. Just ahead is the tunnel. It is an unlined tunnel 256 feet long. After passing through the tunnel, look to your left for a breathtaking view of roaring Hodge Creek.
I'm asking on the radio why that car was parked down here near Worley.
Please remain seated. We are making a brief stop in order for our conductor to throw the track switch, which allows the train to go into Blue Heron Mining Camp. Once we get underway, we will be crossing over Ponch Creek on a trestle bridge, which was built in 1937. The bridge is made of steel girders lined with cross ties and is 75 feet long. It stands about 85 feet high from the base of the creek. The highway next to the railroad track is State Highway 742, which is accessible off of Highway 1651 out of Stearns.
Sitting on the train at that time, or because it's quite a long walk back up to the train station. All right, y'all have a great day. If you have any questions, you can come around and ask any of the rangers around here. Have a good one. Thank you.
Inside of an SW9 made by General Motors Diesel Division. Getting ready to head back to Stearns from Blue Heron. And there's the horn. Isn't that cool?
Anytime you're ready.
I'll get her head rock right there.
Thank you.
Thanks.